the morning in May, on a beach outside Monterey. She walked alone in the sand, with her shoes in her hand, and let her mind go astray. He was a Santa Cruz boy, he held his head up with pride and joy, and he was riding the surf to where the sea meets the turf, and every wave was his joy. And then he saw her and smiled, he never knew such a lovely child, with the curly brown hair flying loose in the air, looking gentle and mild. She pretends to be shy and makes a motion to pass him by. He's handsome and strong, she doesn't walk very long, turns around and says hi. And his name is Ramon, and her name is Angelica. Whatever made them both reach the same spot on the beach, always will be unknown. There are stories that tell that the tide has a magic swell, and that the 100-year pine has a secret divine that is sung by a shell.